Chicken farm's down the hill. Can't miss it.
Something about that steam vent.
Thanks. I could have fixed that myself, you know. Probably.
Hey, for the record, doesn't mean we're friends.
Hey, Fascist, over here! Ha ha! Fascists are coming!
DBs are the reason my old man left.
You're about the only friend I got right now.
Cook, over here!
Liz, not gonna lie.
Ow! Shit! God damn it, fucking Lena! Bitch leaves with our single most valuable piece of tech.
She had her reasons. Freddy and Norsco, too.
To hell with their reasons. They totally screwed us. I can't mod tech from old trackers like she did. I don't have the tools because she took those too. A professional never blames her duel.
Yeah. Let's just get to the steam farm.
Okay. So they got this whole place running on geothermal?
Looks that way.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there.
There we go.
Looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Nah, not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can f*** your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back. To bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
They do that every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fish, anything you got.
Hunters!
Breach the lower wall! Help me clear them out! Attacking!
Suffer!
Thanks, Cog. We owe ya.
Stay still! More of them coming in!
Jack's recharging. Jack, fetch! Now we're talking.
Get the gate open! We gotta clear this entire village!
Yeah, this'll work.
It's coming! It's coming!
Zion!
Oscar, you gotta come with us, man. Your people don't deserve this.
They're clawing at the door! Grab that shock trap!
Okay, done.
Got an idea. What are you waiting for, young ones?
Bring it! exist!
On my way! Hang on!
I got you!
One less. I think that's all of them. Uncle, we clear?
Yeah. But not sure it matters. It's gonna take us months to recover this.
That's all the more reason you should come with us.
There's still more things to say. Come on.
Taking this.
Give this generator a jolt.
Jack, shock trap.
Young ones, I can't open this door unless you zap the generator.
Jack, pulse. Thanks, Jack. Let's go!
You're dead!
They got a group boxed in, Chief! By the workshop!
Young one! We gotta back them up!
Tournament!
Got the hostile!
What do you mean?
We have a silverback, but the only one who can drive it got dragged off.
How hard can it be?
Thank you.
We're on our way.
More swarm coming in. You can't help your convoy until this village is clear.
Thank you.
gotta get out there.
You can't see this. You don't want to see this. Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down.
No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's Everything's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No!
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen!
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen'll notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
Now, Corporal, you're coming back to Nuofira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Hey, watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Hey, if you want some time, you know,